God bless you. This is Dr. Pope. I want to take time today and just ask you a question. Have you ever wondered about your life and wanted to try to figure out what is God's strategy for your life? Have you ever felt like you're just a piece of the game? Well, life is larger than a game, and it's larger than your present circumstance or what you may go through today. God has a plan for your life. You may be one of the pieces, but you have to choose which piece will you be. Will you be the queen and have access to all of the moves? Will you be the king and always wear the crown? One thing about royalty, royalty knows who it is. And it also knows its worth, its wealth, and its power. There's prestige to you being a child of the king. There is something awesome about your life when it comes down to the plan of God being fulfilled in your life. Whatever you do, God has something large for you. Wherever you are is not the only place you will be. God is not through with you, and I encourage you to stick with the plan. Know that God's will is perfect for your life. This is Dr. Pope, and this is your Emacs.